Hello, back for the Juve save. We're at Parma now. They're having a bad season. Looking at my squad, it's pretty set. I just put Turan back in. Liana. Drop my Maresca back into the reserves for a little bit. Let's keep Morano in the first team. Did I Del Piero and Nedved? Okay. Nakata. Good start. Nedved 1-0. Nope, they haven't changed it. Go direct. Some subs, maybe. Off soon and to the still playing the Carter there. Salah's free. It's a good away performance. I think Lazio lost. Or they drew. And Nedved's banned for one match. That's the worst slot to get banned with. Got no one that can play there. Do I like Calgary? Hopefully they play him. I've actually got a tricky away leg because I only drew at home. But who's in my next game? Oh, Vicenza at home. I'll be chasing down Lazio for the rest of the season. I've had some good away wins. I did win away at Milan. I won all my away Champions League games so far. It's a good sign. Why is it slowing down? I've got a nice easy home game now. When are they never unhappy with training? Oh yeah, he's having a. His attributes are going up. I'm gonna, cause Nedved's injured or suspended. I'm gonna play him on the home game. Bit of a risk, but no, I've had took bigger risks. What is he? He's only 87%. Have to play Del Piero there and Guzman in the slot. Playmakers Del Piero, Guzman. Start direct. Can you just, yes, finally. Go back on direct. Put Zanoni on forward runs. Just bring him on, Pinnis. No, I didn't want to do that. Where's Pedret slowly for? 2-4 to Canadi. Not that convincing, was it? But a win's a win. Another clean sheet. Lazio won again. Good news is Nedved's back. Don't risk playing Arthur soon. So now he's still 100. His recent form's gone a bit down recently. And Trezeguet needs a rest. Del Piero and where's Nedved? But let's do it the other way around. I'm gonna start direct. I'm playing that fucking formation again. I'm just gonna go attacking. Zanoni. Takanadi press. Oh, Del Piero missed. That's a bad sign. He never misses penalties. It's going to be one of those games where we miss about 40 chances. I'll just piss off. They've had two shots and scored both. I should be pressing with the centre back though. He scored with three shots. Every single one, all four. Fuck off. Napoli at home next. I'm actually annoyed because I wanted to win the Italian Cup. It's just so annoying now, every fucking AI goalkeeper. I know I wasn't that good going forward that game, but. Just every AI goalkeeper in this third season has just played an 8 or higher. If I go back to that game, yeah, 8 again, they just always play 8. 8. Only a 7 that time. Only got a 4 that time. Davids is back from suspension, so I'm brought her back in for Arthurson. Let's just give Tudor some games at right back. Trezeguet is back. Just saying, Del Piero again. Starting short. What number? Number 8. Let's go direct. A lot of my shots are off target at the moment, though. Another one. Think do I take off? Great, I don't have a DMC in there. You're still marking 8. Oh, come on. And then the team in second. Well, they were second, but are they back up to third? Are they above me? I must be second, surely. Because I haven't lost for a while. I have kind of messed up a few draws, and that cup game is bad. Yeah, they are. I've got the point, look how tight it is from sixth to first, only 4 points. Yeah, Trezeguet's still 96, so that's fine. So I need Del Piero piss shot. That's a good start. He keeps missing penalties. I got this cyst nymphid. Then Bari, then Roamer at home. Where's penalty takers? Let's give him to Nedved. Trezeguet second. Again. How's Tudor been doing there? Got an 8 last game. Let's play Taram right back and Iliano in the centre. What Bari plan for two? Oh, nice. Trezeguet again. He started to score in the league now. Weirdo Trezeguet. Kido for Takanari. Offsin for Zambra and Salas. I think Trezeguet assisted there as well, didn't he? No, Nedved 3 assists. I'll play the Roma game in and save it. It's going to be a tough game. Well, I'm back in the title hunt because Lazio have struggled recently. So the points gap's back to where... I had a feeling I might get stronger, but you never know. There's something I don't like about the shape this season. I much preferred last season's shape. When is the Roma game? It's on the 1st. They won again. They're back in winning ways. How's my reserves been doing recently? Not well. Yeah, a transfer deadline doesn't mean anything to me. On this save, come on Genoa. Ah. So I have to win this. I can't believe David is suspended again. While Roma playing. Ah, what do I do here? Just have to sit Takanagi on zonal. I get to Ram to man Mark Totti. And I get Takanadi to man mark Zidane. Can hell, Roma. And they got Emerson pushed up now as well. I'm gonna have to sit in Edward. Just put Briggy. This is Sonal Briggy as well. Takanadi. I haven't even had a shot. Nicked it though. Just for making a change. I think that kind of. I wonder if Sam Brotta assisted then, because He didn't assist, but who was it? Salas. God, that was a dig out win. It doesn't get any easier. It's Inter away, then Bayern in the Champions League. Anyway, I'll save it for now. Thanks for watching. Bye.